you for muffins and eggs. The reason they're called muffins and eggs is because they're eggs made of muffins. So you're going to start by preheating your oven to 375 degrees.
I will put
it. You need to ask an adult next to the ocean. And you should make sure you eat up.
Alright, so for this recipe, you're going to need bacon. So you're going to take 2 sheets of bacon and then put them between pieces of paper towel. And then microwave them for 3 minutes on high. So we have some that are cooler, right? And once they're cool, like these, you can crumple them up. So I'll crumple them.
Crumple.
You want to do all three, or both of them?
Yeah, so let's go.
I'm crumpling them.
So just do two at the same time. It'll work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Make sure your hands are washed before you do this.
Yeah. Alright, so the next step is going to be, you're going to need 6 eggs, and we have 4 here, so me and Mike are going to crack 2 of them.
Okay. We have 4 already broken, so we're just going to take them and let them fly.
I'm going to put an egg side.
Yeah!
Alright. Then, you're going to add 1/2 cup of milk. It'll clear the bowl. See?
Whoa!
Kind of separate. It looks like blah. And some grated cheese.
It should be good.
Okay.
And mix it all together.
Yeah. You want to mix it until the yolk and everything is all blended together and you can't see a separation. I don't know. It's going to turn like an orangey, milky kind of color.
And then once you're done with this, and you're still kind of working on, you can add the bacon too. You can add that
while you're doing it. Good. After you're done with that, you're going to take your bowl with the aid of a spoon or
spoon.
Whatever.
That's right.
So you're worried. Yeah, I'm going to bring this over.
Into the muffin tin.
So last time it made about 8, so you want to do it pretty evenly. You can make like a big jump at once.
You got to go slow and it might overflow. Ooh, very, very good pouring. If I did that, I'd like do it all in the morning.
I have the same technique you used
to. There we go.
Nice. That's a really mini muffin.
And then once you're all poured in, you're going to bake for 20 to 25 minutes until the egg is no longer runny.
And you want to remember your oven mitt. And if you're not allowed to use an oven, you're going to have to ask your parents to do this for you.
Oven. Very good idea.
You don't want it to spill.
Oh, it. It's got some already cooled over here.
And if you got raw eggs on your hand when you're mixing it or doing whatever, you just have to wash them. But I think we're good.
Yeah. And you put them in the oven, they swell up. And after they cool, they settle back down. Just put the spoon in and just kind of pop them out.
You can put them on this. These are hot, so my socks are in.
Nice and cool.
Alright, now for that, you can take 2 slices of toasted English muffin